honestly, at this point, we should make like a history book full of every single hacker that we've ever dealt with. Because at this point, we are seeing hackers like every other day. Am I the hacker police? Like, what is this? What's going on? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to a brand new video. I hope you guys are having a really good day so far, but you guys heard me and you guys heard me correctly. Y'all already know what's been going on. There's been a guy going around in my Minecraft skin with the same name as me on a bunch of servers and just kind of messing with people, hacking, trolling, and it's not even me. And you know, a couple of weeks ago, this hacker came onto my server that I actually posted a video about, and you know, he came online. Everybody started to think it was me, but it was clearly not me. And you know, today, that hacker has joined back.
It's the hacker police, and we're here to take you down. Do you understand? Okay, good.
Before we go ahead and I teleport to the hacker here, I'm gonna give everyone their shout outs. You know, at this point, I'm pretty sure you guys know how this works. The shark emoji, it's gonna be at a random part in the video. You guys know how it goes. Drop a comment when you guys do see the shark emoji, and one of you guys is gonna be lucky enough to get a shout out, just like this person did right here. But now, one of you guys, maybe it's you. Is it you, Fred?
Is it you, Bill? Todd? Samantha?
So, I've teleported to the hacker here, and, well, first off, you already know they're a hacker by how many diamonds they have. I mean, if you've been playing Minecraft for, like, 4 years, maybe you would have this many diamonds. But for somebody to just join a server and have that many diamonds so quickly, I mean, it's just very suspicious. So, it seems like the hacker here today has some sort of underground base with lava, I think. A chest room. Wow, I gotta say, you must have really been mining for a long time. I'm not even gonna give you credit, man. You cheater! So let's look here, okay? This specific hacker has been around for quite some time. I don't know if this is the same person hacking around or and messing around. It could be multiple different people. Although, gonna be completely honest, I have a funny feeling it is the same person each time. And they just don't seem to understand. I think we need to go ahead and really start messing with these people and give them one last final troll to get him out of here forever. You know, hopefully he doesn't notice there's water pouring from the roof, but I'm just gonna place down that and see if he even notices. Oh, yep, he just realized there's water coming from the roof. He has no... Oh, bro, you gotta be kidding me. So you're telling me I have creative mode because this is my server, and so does this guy. I mean, technically, is it his server too? In all seriousness, though, I wanna mess with this guy. I mean, cheating in the first place, guys, is not acceptable anywhere in Minecraft. I mean, it's just... It's not fun. So I feel like we're definitely allowed to troll this person as much as we'd like to. Oh no, he's on top of his house. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm gonna put a bunch of creepers inside of his house and hopefully he doesn't realize. Oh my gosh, dude, what? I need to sit in F5. I'm so scared he's gonna see me. Please don't come over here. Okay, continue to look down. I'm putting a bunch of creepers in his house. Oh my gosh, what did he just do? He just world edited his whole house away. No. Hey, man, come on, bro. If you were going to world edit, at least let me blow it up first. Oh, my gosh. He just pasted it over here. Dude, are you kidding me? This guy is copying and pasting his home everywhere. I guess he didn't like it over where it was, so he just had to move it down a little bit. Oh, my gosh. Okay, he's not looking. I'm going to throw creepers inside. You know, this hacker just doesn't even pick up on the fact that he's getting trolled. He left his house, and there are so many creepers inside of his base. I don't even think he noticed. Did he just... Wait, did he just go invisible? I have a funny feeling with my shark eyes that I just saw this guy go invisible. And if I'm wrong, then that's awfully embarrassing. But I don't think I'm messing. I think it actually did. Oh, looks like the hacker just blew up some creepers and messed up the inside of his house. Oh my gosh. I'm just going to hop into creative mode and just like sit behind him and see if he even notices anything. Oh no, he's running away from all the creepers. He doesn't even notice me. I'm just going to fly like right here. What's up, bro? Where you at? Wait, what? What? Wait, where did this come from? Wait, where did oh my gosh. What's up, bro? Yeah, he's probably thinking he's on the other end. Yeah, no, I'm the real one here, as you can tell. He said, I don't know what that means. I do ED! Okay, I don't know exactly what that means. He said, what's up, twin? No, not the twin. Hey, dude, what are you doing? This guy's just going, oh no, he knows that I am, oh my gosh. Okay, this guy wants to go around griefing everything. Let's just put a stop to this once and for all, just like that. All right. Listen here, punk. He put a sign here that says, your house. I'm going to put his, okay. You know what? I officially have this hacker trapped inside of a bedrock house. Now, he could break out in creative mode, but let's see if we can get his attention. You need to stop hacking and leave this server. No. Bro, what? Oh my gosh, guys, there's a massive crater in my world. What do I do? I think there's only one way to do this. If you can't beat them, join them. The only way to join them in this case is to blow up his house so he can no longer copy it. So, replace diamond block, iron block with TNT. Perfect. Now, if I go ahead and grab redstone just like this. Oh, what? Now you don't want me to place down it? What were you going to say on the sign? You got all scared, huh? Should I do it? Oh, he said, dude. Oh, what? I can't undo this. Oh my gosh. Good. I really hope you can't. Good. He said, don't. Oh my. Bro, this guy's angry. You know, to be completely fair, though, I did not get all of his houses, so gotta make sure I get those too. You know, because obviously if I don't, then that means he's just going to copy these ones and then place them somewhere else. I mean, it's easy like that. Oh, he's trying to break it all. Sorry, man. It's irreversible now. And there they all go. All the homes are gone. Now, I'm just gonna make it very simple for him. I'm gonna say, leave the server now and don't ever come back. Or don't ever come back. Hackers are not welcome here. Voila! Now, if that is not a way... Wait. Cupcake, wait. Where did 09 Shark Boy go? Wait, what? Wait, guys, I'm so confused. Wait, where did... What? Is this the same person? Wait, where am I? They said, I'm sorry. Cupcake, wait, is this? That's not Cupcake Girl, is it? There's, wait. Guys, I think we have a really experienced hacker here, guys. I don't know if that's, wait, Nathan? Nathan is, wait, no. Hold up, what? No, that is not actually unspeakable. That's not Nathan. I know that's not Nathan. I could call Nathan on the phone right now and prove that's not him. Dude, this guy must be a next level hacker if he's able to pull this kind of stuff off. What is this guy up to? Uh-oh, he's world editing. He's trying to world edit something. Oh no, I need to try and stop this guy. No. I need to stop this guy right now. Nope, stay in this bedrock. Uh-oh, guys, I think he just did a massive world edit. The whole server just froze. Oh, I can't see a thing. He can break through it. He's got... What am I supposed to do? You aren't the real unspeakable. You aren't. I know you aren't, okay? Unspeakable is one of my best friends, dude. You can't fool me like that. Hey, bro, did you see that crazy hacker? Really? This person's trying to impersonate unspeakable. Okay, if you're unspeakable, call me on the phone. The only person that can call me on the phone, obviously, would be Nathan. And ideally, I know this is not Nathan. I could literally FaceTime Nathan right now, and he's probably at Taco Bell eating tacos, or he's driving his car. That's all he ever does. Why should I, bro? I'm filming vids right now. You're in my Minecraft world. I know you're not unspeakable. You are in my world hacking. Prove to me you are unspeakable. And we can film together. I just don't know if I trust you. That's the nice way to put it. You know, I'm gonna be completely honest here, guys. Whoever this is definitely very good at hacking, but this is not okay. I don't film with friends anymore. What? You know, I already know that's a lie right there. Because literally, the last video on the channel, I was filming with Unspeakable and Moosecraft. I know that's not Nathan. It's clearly a lie. He said, I'm just playing. I got you, bro. I can call you. Okay, so wait, was this actually Nathan? Wait, I'm so, what? He just says, I'm just playing. I got you, bro. I can call you. What is that? So wait, you, is this a joke? I mean, he says he's gonna call, but it's clearly not Unspeakable. I mean, like I said, guys, I can literally FaceTime Unspeakable and... All I'm saying, guys, is everybody and their friends, you know when your friend is acting up or if something's weird, and I'm pretty sure you guys would know if your friends... I'm getting a FaceTime call. Guys, I'm currently getting a FaceTime call, and I don't know who this is. Should I answer? Okay. I'm gonna do it. Hello?